The sister wife star tied the knot with fiance David Woolley on Saturday in Mobota in front of 330 guests. "It is a festival," Brown tells People exclusively. "It is everything I never thought I would have. I get to walk down the aisle to David, him just looking at me the way that he does. It is a dream come true."